I'm sure by now you all heard the news. Nate Diaz is not heading to New York at this moment to face Jorge Masvidal. I know everybody's always getting on my case how to pronounce George's last name. And I'll explain in a second what's going on. I'll give you the back. But this is something, first time ever, that a fighter who's cleared to fight wants to clear his name before the fight and not wait what happens after. So this is kind of what's going on. UFC king, UFC pound-for-pound king Nate Diaz is cleared to fight next week, November 2nd, against Jorge Masvidal. But he's not heading to New York at this point. This is what's going on. He was told on the phone that low levels, nearly undetectable trace amounts of something were found in a USADA test, and that the source was tainted supplements. That's what USADA told Nate, or people told Nate that work with USADA or the UFC, that he's clear to fight. Minor amounts of stuff connected to tainted supplements. Nate, who's a vegan, only eats natural supplements, only eats whole foods, only eats very healthy. He doesn't even eat meat. He wants this matter cleared up, his name vindicated and clear before the fight. He is not a cheater. And there's a lot, and nobody, they didn't want you, Nate, to say anything, but he's the one who said, hey, clear my name or I'm not fighting. This is what I'm saying. You just can't accuse someone who is innocent of doing something wrong and then tell them, don't worry about it. Integrity, honesty, and respect to the martial arts, to the UFC, to the his opponent. Nate would rather clear his name than get a big payday. He's an old school fighter. He's a believer in martial arts. He doesn't believe in cheating. And he doesn't want to fight again. Then, but he had something in his system. No, he doesn't have anything in his system. He's a clean fighter. He's a clean athlete. And I'm just still a little confused. I don't understand. You either fail the test or you pass the test. You either can fight or you can't fight. Why are they even calling him and telling him, oh, we found something, traces? It makes no sense to me. So it would all hopefully be cleared by tomorrow morning. Here are comments. On EsNews, so far, tens of thousands of people have seen my post on at Elie Seckbach and on Instagram. A few thousand people have liked it. Lots of comments, and all the comments have been very supportive of Nate Diaz. And they say this is why we love him, because of his integrity, because he's real. He's really the baddest BMF. Make sure to follow Capuchetti, TMZ. He's TMZ's number one videographer when it comes to MMA, boxing, and sports. Elijah Gutierrez, best photographer. He took that picture you just saw in the front. Make sure to follow him too. Jay Bling, Floyd Mayweather's DJ. He gave it 3 100s. Shout out to DJ Bling, very talented musician. So the support for Nate is through the roof. He's fighting. He's fighting for his name. He's fighting for his legacy. He's fighting for his reputation. Like I said, I don't understand how could they say they find something that they don't know what they found. They don't even recognize it. It could be something, who knows what it is. I can't even guesstimate. I have no idea. But it's not steroids. And Nate does not take steroids. He eats extremely healthy. And he's a vegan. So it's all hopefully going to be sorted out. Shout out to Dog Boxer Athletics.
There you have it. So that's the latest and updates. Right now, Nate is not heading to New York until his name will be cleared and vindicated. He is not a cheater. Masvidal says, hey, he'll fight anyways, but Nate is not like that. Boxers are different. Everybody's different. I mean, if you have a major payday, you say, oh, I'll deal with the consequences later. And no, Nate goes by the book. He's a clean athlete, and he does not want to ever be accused or to ever have his name mixed in with cheaters or people who are trying to cheat the system, because it's not what he does. He's an extremely hard worker who dedicates his life to be in shape. He does triathlons. He works out constantly, whether he has a fight or not. So there you have it, boss shit, as someone said. So we'll stay on top of the story. We'll give you all the latest news. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. And you can follow Nate Diaz at Nate Diaz 209.